Meets another WWE star, John Cena, supporting the Shield. He paid a surprise visit to Colorado Springs Police Officer Cem Duzel, who was shot in the head while responding to a call of shots fired more than a year ago. I spoke exclusively to his family, and while Officer Duzel can't say much, his smile says it all.
Cannot stop smiling. We were all shocked. I mean, we weren't expecting a visit.
This meeting with John Cena has been in the works for nearly a year as Cem Duzel has been recovering from being shot in the line of duty. His father had no idea he was such a big wrestling fan.
This was all inside joke among their friends, I guess. They were all watching wrestling, and I had no clue.
But his colleagues did know that Cena was Cem's idol and inspiration. They started a campaign to get the wrestler's attention and encourage him to visit Cem.
Finally, we got to meet him today in person, and it was wonderful.
Duzel was released from Craig Hospital earlier this week and flew home to New York to continue his recovery with his family. This visit will certainly help.
They talked about, what had happened with Cem and how he's fighting to get out of it, and that was his motto. He says, never give up, and he says, you're a perfect candidate.
Cena even brought Duzel an exact replica of his championship belt. For the Duzels, Cena is the true champion.
Honestly, I have to admit that I did not know the extent that John Cena does for law enforcement officers and military and Make Your Wish Foundation. I can't say nicer things about the man. God bless. We need more people like him.
Mumtaz Duzel says his son still has a long recovery ahead of him. They say they appreciate all of the support. And if you'd like to help Cem and his family, there is a motorcycle run and fundraiser this Sunday put on by the MC1 Foundation. It starts at 9 a.m. at Columbine High School.
All right, Ken.